57 after the dad editing video. It's exporting to the computer right now. I've been up for a couple minutes now. But yeah, I just want to start the vlog off here, so I'll just talk to you guys later. And I'm just making this for 3 minutes. Hey guys, it is 1:48 in the afternoon here. My fiance came over. Brought me some leftover pizza because they had family come over or something, I don't know. So I'm just gonna put this in the fridge for later. I'll probably eat it later. Not right now because I'm not really hungry. I just took some cough medicine while they go. Drinking some tea out of this Starbucks mug. Also drinking some water. It's just Schnucks brand. But anyway, I've watched a few YouTube videos. I took my grandma's gift downstairs. R.I.P. Axel. He's my fish. Ignore the paint job. Bam. He's gone. As of last night, so yeah, nothing else is going on, so I'll just talk to you guys later. Okay guys, so it's 1:59. I got like this whole section wiped off with a disinfectant wipe and or else a little bit better. This is what it looks like. So much better than the other day. My trash is getting full, but anyway, I just use these Great Value Lime Scented Disinfectant Wipes. So, use that for my table. And I've got candle in there. I'm just trying to put it in. So, I'll have that going. Got some old lemon. And I also have a diffuser going. So, yeah. I'm just trying to keep myself busy before I lose my ever-loving mind. So, and then I just used my last bit of deodorant, which you can see it's out there. So I looked in this bottom drawer down here. And I'm alone, so I'm going to tell my fiance to put me up some for tomorrow. So, infuser water, this is the cough medicine I've been using. Tussin, Tussin DM, cough and chest congestion. This is what I'm using. Sweet. I did put the last bit of deodorant I had on. And I switched out my bedding, that way the rest of it can get washed. I even put my rug in there. And the hamper to see if it'll get washed. So, yeah. So I think I'm just gonna relax for a little bit because I did do a little bit. So like I'm trying to do some stuff, lay down, do some more stuff, lay down. Yeah. That way I'm not overdoing it, you know. My fiance and my dad's over at my grandma's who lives next door. Everybody knows that by now. They're putting her lights up on her fence, and my mom went over there to moisturize my grandpa's face. So yeah, I'm the only one home right now, so that's all I've done so far, so I'll just talk to you guys later. Okay, so it's 3:07 now. I'm gonna tell you down because my uncle came over, picked up the leftover Mary Kay stuff. I posted some of the CC creams I saw I had left over. Took my Starbucks cup to watch. I need to get something to drink out of the fridge before I lay down. Get your cold water. Stay hydrated. But anyway, my fiance and my dad's out there.
helping my uncle put
transmission fluid in the truck or something. I don't know. Oops, candle's still burning. So I'm gonna lay down and watch some more YouTube. So I'll just start here. Okay, it is 4:18. My fiance just left. Due to the car wash, but I took a picture of the CC creams that I could sell them, and I ended up selling them. So I'm gonna have my fiance meet the little girl tomorrow for them, and I'll just give her the rest of the Mary Kay stuff that I had that I don't need. So now I'm gonna lay down and watch YouTube. Wait for my brother to get out of the bathroom so I can go. And yeah, I think that's about it. So I'll talk to you guys later. It is 7:22. I was eating. Just relaxing, so yeah. I just wanted to update you guys, so yeah. See you guys in a minute. Okay guys, it is 8:16. I almost said 1:16. But anyway. So I've been slowly cleaning up this little area right here. So I'm gonna turn the camera around and show you real quick.
I ended up putting the paint stuff that was over there. I'm gonna do this little nook.
But anyway, so I'm just, you know, chilling in bed, watching YouTube. Like, I try to comment on every video I watch. That way, that person knows, hey, someone is watching my channel and they took the time out of their day to comment on my video. So, I was watching one of my favorite YouTubers. His name is Jessica. I'll link her channel down below. And I got the notification, Jessica, comment on your video. I'm like, Jessica, that name sounds really familiar. I got on there, looked at the comment, and looked at the person. I'm like, oh my gosh, that's my favorite YouTuber. Like, I had a fangirl moment, I'm not gonna lie. So anyway, I'll insert the screenshot right here. It was on my main channel. So yeah, that was pretty exciting. But other than that, nothing else is going on. So I'll just talk to you guys later. Hi guys, it is 1:36. Finally done burning this room with the red spice because one of the wicks kind of fell over. And you can see the silver thing on the bottom. I'm not burning that one no more. So starting tomorrow, I'm gonna start burning this one. Oh, I guess they're made like that. Oh, anyway. Out of fire. I'm gonna burn that one next. But I just don't want to change it because that wick. Yeah. Plus, it's about done anyway, so. Whatever. I'm letting it cool off because it's still warm. Oh. I did find my other deodorant. And the pack of pants. So I'll put those away tomorrow. But right now, my fiance, when he came over, he brought me phones. Says Hershey's. And this 1 liter of Mountain Dew. So yeah. All I did was ask for chocolate and that's what I got. So yeah. I'm gonna take my medicine real quick. And this is already edited except for this clip and the thumbnail's done, so I'll just go ahead and upload it. So yeah, just talk to you guys tomorrow.